The right thyroid is intact. There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the central part of the left lobe. The lesion contains microcalcifications and has somewhat irregular borders. Note halo sign and paranodular blood flow.